Tomorrow, we'll be going over the top, finally up against the Hun. So far, it's felt too much like a holiday.
You seen the machine guns they got? The artillery? The planes? Damn it. Odds of us getting through this campaign gotta be about 25 to 1 against.
Them devils ain't so tough. Us boys will knock out their fortifications easy.
Break this Hindenburg line and finish this war. French been fighting for 4 years. They say just 4 minutes up against these fortified German lines and we look just like them. Yeah, like an army of living dead.
Take the medical pouch! First aid for you!
Objective butter.
Grenade's gonna blow!
Those wounds, I can fix them. Take the medical patch.
We have taken objective apples. Losing objective apples.
They're calm objective under
attack! See them right there!
Hey,
That's some first aid!
We have lost objective apples. Taken objective apples. Take an objective butter. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
It's an enemy medic!
We have taken objective butter. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
Pick it up!
Take an objective butter.
Ammo right there!
Taken objective apples.
Some ammo! Grab it! Take that ammunition!
We have taken objective Charlie. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
The final objective is within our reach.
Grab that ammunition!
Half of our forces remain.
We have taken objective apples.
Thank you. There! Ammunition! Scout!
50 of our soldiers remain.
Here's some ammo!
Using objective apples.
Stand victorious, they are beaten. You are all heroes. You rushed into this fight and broke the resistance of this brutal foe. But it's only the beginning. Now we must move to the Argonne Forest and finish this war once and for all.
The Germans were using defense-in-depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argonne Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Yeah, they're dug in good. So what? They got no food in their bellies. They're shivering out there. Blackjack Pershing ain't got a clue. Hun, I've got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses.
Concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
I say it's time us greenhorns put old Hun out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
The Germans occupy several strongholds within the Argonne Forest. Our priority is to take the Ritz bunker here. Once this position is secured, we must attack and hold the bridge at Hellfire Junction. From here, we launch our attack on their lines and take control of these Abbey ruins. Remember, the Germans have been strengthening these fortifications for years, so this won't be easy.
Ammunition for you!
Return to the combat area.
There!
We have taken objective Butter. We have taken the sector. Clear.
Pick it up! Some ammo! Grab it! Spotted in any armored train!
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Forces remain.
Here's some ammo!
We have taken objective apples.
Objective is
gone. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Thank you! Throw the grenade!
We have secured the sector.
Ammo coming at you!
Half of our forces remain. We have taken objective apples.
Get some! For you. For you.
We have lost objective butter.
Nice work, boys. With the French victorious too, the whole German line is collapsing. They'll be surrendering by nightfall. We did what we came to do. Let's pray this is the war to end all wars.
The success of the Meuse-Argonne offensive came at a high price and remains to this date the bloodiest battle in American history. This outcome broke the German army, leading to an armistice and peace, with the Allies' nation dictating terms.